Okay, now let's open the box. See what's in the box. Mini Radio Nightlight. Lamp Bracket. Data Line. Card Reader. Lanyard. Resetter. And manual. Very complete product introduction and instructions for you. Okay, let's put the instructions aside. Check out our Mini Radio Nightlight. This is a switch and radio button. This is a charging port and SD card slot. This is a button to control the light and a button to turn off the power. We hold the switch until the light turns on. Then press the light button to turn on our light light. When we press the switch button again, the night light will switch to the sensing mode. We can put a night light in the kitchen. You can also put a night light at the door. Or place a small night light by the bed and in the hallway, so you don't have to fumble around to find a light switch in the house. When we flip the switch again, the night light is inverted to always on mode. Comes with our night light base. You can put it anywhere you want. If you can't place where you want, then there is a magnetic circuit function on the back. Next, we insert the SD card and press our video button. We'll turn on our surveillance video mode. When we want to check the bearings radio, we pull out ESE card. Then insert card reader. So you can view our surveillance footage on your computer. Then locate our dataway. Never plug it into the charging port. In addition to charging, we can also watch videos directly. Okay, we pulled away the charger. And they are now injured. When we can trace and fix by magnetism. We can hide.